quick video of the touchscreen on the new iDrive 6.0. Works pretty well. Slick.